today I'm doing a string dip rose. I seen it on Tracy Henry's channel. I thought I'd try it. I'm doing it on a record. I gessoed it. I gessoed it. And I'm going to do the background black. And then I'm going to be using quite a few colors. The black that I'm using is Dollar Rowney black. The white I'm using, Artist Loft Flow Acrylic. I'm also using Deco Art Ultra Deep Blue, Deco Art Bahama Blue, Artist Loft Silver, Artist Loft Aqua Green, and Metallic Purple, and Amsterdam Permanent Red Violet Light. So I have the string. I'm just using string that I got from Dollarama, dollar stores, just regular string. And it's quite long. And I'm going to be putting the paint in this. It's a pool noodle. And I cut it in half. And then I put some cellophane on it. And that's where I'm going to lay the paint and lay the string. It's just made out of, sponge or something. And it's what kids use in a pool to float with. That's all it is. So I will start by putting the black on. And I will fast forward it so you don't have to watch me paint it. So I'll just pour some on. So at the end of this video, I will be posting the dried results, as always. Okay, so I am going to start by, where's the string? Just to see how much paint I need on it. I guess I'll just leave that there. And just layer the paint on the string. Okay, looks like it's all covered. Now I'm just going to grab the string. Very long, and I will start by doing a circle around the middle. Then I grab the middle of it and I start by pulling outwards from the middle. grab another piece. Grab it again. Oops, I rubbed both of them this time. Open them up. And I'll just continue on right about here. Oh, I'm getting drips. Yikes. Okay, grab again from the inside and then just go like this, pull outwards. Oh, I like that. That is cool. I think I'll fix this up a little bit though. Grab another string. Where I left off last time. I'll start right here. Grab it. Okay, I think I'm just going to do one in here. So, where's my scissors? Just need a bit of a shorter string. expect all those cells. Wasn't supposed to happen. Don't get it. Okay, where's the end of it? Okay, I'm just going to do a little bit right here. Where should I go? Well, it's not really a rose.
Better than a rose.
It looks more like a tunnel. So, I like it though. All right, I will pause it and then I will show you a close up. Okay, here's the close-up of it. Zoom in. I think it's pretty cool. Okay, so I will come back when it's dry and show you the results. Bye for now. So I'm back and it's dry. I just wanted to show you the dried results. So I will zoom in and give you a close-up. I really, really love this technique. I'm definitely gonna try another one. This is so cool. Looks almost like a, oh, what do you call it? Black hole in space. So, anywho, I will post this soon, and just want to say, if you have any comments or questions or even suggestions for me to do something, I will do it. You can leave me a message in the comments below my video. And so that's it then. Have a great day. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.